guys, welcome back to the Sims 4 Part 2.
I'm doing the live stream.
Okay.
Come on.
Alright. Sorry, guys. My name is just my grandpa's just being a little bit angry. Okay, guys. So now we are gonna start a family. I restart the broadcast because I accidentally had the camera on. What's this? This is a new pad. I think I'm gonna ask my mom to get my allowance. Allowance when you do chores. I can buy my allowance every Friday after Aunt's done working. But first, before we start the live stream, I wanted to do the siege. This trailer that I haven't seen in a while. I don't know what kind of thing it is. I don't know some languages. I'm gonna be quiet for a second, okay, guys? Always wanted one of these packs. I already have get to work. Already, it's so cool. You can have all of these hairs. You can be alien, and you can have more earrings. But I don't really want the earrings. But I like the new gloves and the makeup that they have for kids. Oh, nah, no, just now. Like these hairs, I don't really like how they're there. Also, there's get the cat hair that I don't have yet, but I'll probably get it soon. I always gotta cost it when it's my own, nearly thanks for it's only 4 miles out. So cool, guys! It's like so cool. Have you ever heard of this pack? Get famous pack? Oh my god, it's famous. Get PlayStation Show. Yeah, because I'm always live streaming on a PlayStation. So I don't really want this. Because I already have this pack on my mom's anyway. So cool. Oh, I remember now you have golden cheese. You always have to go to the movies, but getting famous when you make a house that's gonna get famous, that's hard. That's just so hard. I'm gonna show you the thing that you can get with it. See, this is the kind of thing when it's like a rich thing. Also, there's one person on the pack. She is so famous. She is really famous, guys. I'm telling you, she is really famous. I've been breaking people up. I'm gonna make a few houses to go. I'm gonna build a normal house. A normal house. So I better have not too much people. I'm not gonna add four people, guys, because I don't really want to add four people. Because I don't really want to add four people. It's gonna be different for them than four people. Yeah, we always start with the first thing in Sims. I always start with the kitchen. Right there. Very normal house. Okay. Okay. I always go with two cameras because I don't want to go much of my money. Normal toys. Which one looks? This one looks normal. I'm very new to the control. Actually, I'm not very new to control. And since I'm very new to control, because I usually play on the computer in Sims at my mom's house. Also, I got Who's Your Daddy a few weeks ago, and we still go to. And my dad and I. And my grandpa go to the beach. I want to get a normal one. Where is it? I forgot. Oops. I have to find it again. I forgot. Is that this one? Oh, this one. Those are one of the famous ones. Oh, no. I'm not gonna spend money on that. Oh, no. This one looks. I wanna make a normal one, so I'm gonna. Purple one, because it's going to be a purple. Okay, this will be the mother's father's dresser, and don't worry, there'll be one for the kid.
snowman.
This one is the famous mirror ever. Guys, for real, this is the famous mirror ever. But I'm not gonna buy it. I'm not gonna waste my money on famous mirrors. So I'm just gonna do a normal pink white mirror right here. It's much better here. I'll still add some wallpaper. Don't worry. Alright, here. Also add some fun audio. On the news, but I'm not gonna buy one. Nope. That's just fine. How big on your truck? How big? Wait, how big is this one? I'm not gonna buy that. Gonna buy a normal radio. Okay, guys. So now we are gonna get the table. This one's gonna be. I promise you guys I'm gonna run out soon. But I haven't made a big fan in a long time. Let's get the normal tears. So, what? Oh, we are gonna think. Because I don't want to have a whole family of eight. That's going to be hard raising eight people. So we're going to move the parents' couch right here. There's two people watching my live stream. That's good. Those three people that are watching my live stream, make sure you leave a like down below. But do not get off this video yet. This video isn't done yet. But I told you to leave a like on this video and hit the bell for notifications before you watch the rest of this video. And I'm gonna give you 10. I'm gonna count down to 10, and that's the only time that you can hit that like button, subscribe, and hit the bell for the notifications. Okay, so now let's start. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, if you already hated that bell, make sure you also comment down below and subscribe to Peel Banana. Also, I'm going to be selling some new merch on the 16th. Okay? I hope you buy that merch. Because if you do, if you buy all my shirts, if you buy a tank top, a shirt, and a long sleeve shirt, you'll get the ultimate special one. You will get the ultimate swimming suit that's for boy, that's for parent size, grandma's, old people size, and even kid size. So make sure you buy all those shirts that I'm gonna make very soon on August 16th. So make sure you do that before I start making the family, okay? And also, we're gonna have a bookshelf. So now, if you did hit that like button and get that and got that bell for the notifications, I hope you did, because if you did, I would be super happy for you. Then you would be on my link. Then you would be on the merch. And you would see all that merch. Okay, guys? And now I'm going to have to make a bigger house. I know, because we really have 8 people. I know, but we have 8 people, so there would be no room. But I got it some room. So now, this is the kid bed, the kid's bed. Now time for the teenager's bed. So that's one bed down. I'm gonna try to find a normal bed, guys. Okay, make sure you subscribe to Peel Banana and Starfire. So I'm gonna make new videos every day at my mom's house. You're real confusing, right? Because my dad wanted me until August 15th, so yeah, I'm chilling my life, but I do really miss my mom, but it's okay, I call her every day, and now, when mom visited my island, I was so sad, I cried when we had to get off on the switch, but dad said no crying this time, and I prepared to Smash Bros. And it looks like that's 2 beds down, pink one, and that's 3. And now for a boy, and that's 1, 2, 3, and then that's a 4. Now 2 more beds to go. And now we are gonna have a toddler. So that, or not a toddler. This is gonna be a big up family. So we're at, I think we should put the office somewhere else. I don't really want a mirror. Okay, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 1, 2, 4. Now it's time for her. Now it's time for one more teenager. Now it's time for guess the one's gonna, the little one's gonna, I mean, the teenager's gonna be right here at the end. Six. Now it's time to add the lights. Okay guys, so now it's time for the wallpaper. What looks like normal wallpaper? Don't worry guys, I'm not gonna waste too much on my wallpaper. I promise you. My dad always tells me to add wallpaper, so yeah. And I actually live in gray. Cause on January 5th, we moved. When we were in Bridgeton, when I was still in Stockholm, and yep, it was lots of family drama. We had lots of family drama. Now, Bobby doesn't have a job, and I know, and I can't have a babysitter, because my new babysitter, Emma, has to go to school. Before this coronavirus thing happened, Rappy would pick me up at Friday. We were waiting for Dad to come home, and we would wait for Dad to come home. My dad to come home from TD Bank. That's where he works at, and yeah. I never got to meet Dad's mother, Mom. But that's okay. Cause she got it from cancer cigarettes. She got it from cancer. It was the company that she worked at. Yeah, guys, they live in a desert, but there are some grass there. Okay. So now I'm going to do the wallpaper over here. So guys, I'm about to be quiet for a second. Just a warning. Also, guys, before I be quiet, there's a warning. This will be spoilers for the Sims 4 game. And if you haven't heard of the Sims 4 game yet, then that would be spoilers for all of you guys. Okay. So now you have been warned. So now I'm ready to be quiet. Okay, guys, I don't know what my baby is watching or playing, and I'm gonna check what he's doing. Okay, he's playing this thing. I'm just checking on you.
I was just reading a news article.
I'm okay. Okay, guys, so now I'm ready.
Yeah, sorry guys, I'm just yawning and I'm also doing a morning stretch like usual.
Bernala!
Okay. I'll change you into a female.
Zarki.
Oh my god. time because she ate a lot of stuff. She was like in the man.
Haha, for Mo. Nurse.
I think my, cause it would be some water drop merge would be my, that would be my clothes. Yeah, that's much better. That's much more like it. Change it to high heels. There we go. That's much better. That's what a new family would look like. Okay. I gotta pick the chin.
Too off. Yep, bug. That one's much better. Lynette! Lathoro!
Oh my god, his nose. Oh my god. shirt too and sandals.
Hmm.
How about teal sandals? That's more like it. That's more like it. I'm not very like other girls. I don't do that much makeup. I am like almost like, cause I play games a lot.
Hey, Yvonne, Bajta, boy.
I don't skip school, guys. I never skip school.
Oh,
but sometimes,
don't be lying.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna have to turn it down a little bit. So, after I'm all done with school, then I play Roblox, or like wait until Aaron is done with work. I'm gonna have a headache right now. I'm okay. I'm actually okay. Okay. So now it's time for the toad ape! So I'm so excited.
Tina, why Frongy?
Why? Just why?
Suppose. Go me sure blow ma.
One of them wears glasses.
Thank you.
can't believe.
Dota Vep and Ball, Quaba. Oh.
Yanuvo. Was Krishna Roo. Or a good day.
She's so good.
Wadiza.
Make him a child.
Cabanini, you.
He wants a good one. No. No. Medium. No, not medium. Short, sir.
Rainick. Ooh, from.
Romita.
So what?
fine. I should do that one better.
Mm-hmm.
This could. Yes! Now we're talking. Change her skirt. Skirt. We have to find a black skirt.
Doyum, huh?
Menzichenko, Duma.
Thank you. would be his sister, Sunfire would be his sister, and Join would be his brother. You can do it.
Let's check the mail.
Okay. Sorry, guys. That's having a cough. Don't worry, guys. I don't have coronavirus. I'm just a little cough. Also, you to find a job. You to go in the right there. I think I've a sore throat right now. I want you to find a job. Same for you. And I want you to do some fun stuff and listen to water. I don't know what she's listening. I want you to my bad. choose and read something. I don't know. Sore throat.
Glaborza!
For the notes, also get my merch. I'm gonna sell on the 16th on Sunday. On Sunday, so make sure you hit a like, hit the bell for the notification, subscribe to Peel Banana, and leave a like on this video. Okay, bye guys. I will see you. I'll see you tomorrow, guys. Bye.